popular Nigerian singer Tiwa Savage has disclosed that she might have to go naked in her next music video to set new record. The 40-year-old singer made the disclosure while speaking to BBC on what to expect from her forthcoming album entitled Celia. She said, and I quote, "I might just have to go butt naked in my next video because I don't know what else I'm going to do to stop that one. And just to put it out there, this is what's done in Nigeria. All the cast is Nigerian. The director, the AP, everybody's Nigerian. I love the fact that I could present this to the label and say this was done in Africa by Africans. This is what we can do. Imagine when you invest in us even more, you will get amazing work." Speaking about the forthcoming project, Tiwa said the album encapsulates a whole mix of the emotions an African woman goes through. In quote, "We are going through this pandemic, so the idea was I want to let them know that I'm still a boss, that I'm still beautiful, that I'm still African. People have been really, really creative with it, which is amazing. The album is the whole mix of the emotions an African woman goes through: love, aspiration, being bossy, being sexy, being vulnerable. All of that is what I think the modern African woman is, and that's what I wanted to portray. It's really touched my heart to see that people are having a hard time during this. I mean, we are blessed to be at home, we have light, we can pile up food for months if we want to. But there are some people who can't, people who only have money for today or food for today. So this pandemic has really opened my heart to the real situation of where the world is right now."